somewhere out there is a cemetery.
What is up, YouTube? It is Dennis the Explorer, and today we are walking through a soaking wet field to search for a cemetery. This place is called Bayview Cemetery, also known as Barnes and Bailey Family Cemetery. The cemetery is from the early 1800s. The first person buried here was Gregory Barnes Sr. He died in 1808. It is very bright and sunny here today. The grave of William Barnes. And here is Mary Barnes. Some footstones. Let's see, who do we got here? Barnes. Alright, now a lot of these gravestones I cannot read . That also looks like it says Mary Barnes. Go through the little barn section first. There's the three headstones, the three footstones. And this is the Treadway family.
Aquila Treadway. He was born in 1826 and died in 1887. Richard Barnes, born in 1805, died in 1849. And here's his wife, Susanna. In memory of Gregory Barnes, born December 17, 1765, and died November 26, 1846. That is not the first person who was buried here. This is GB 1846. Mary Bailey, born September 7th, 1787, died September 3rd, 1828. Elizabeth Belly. She was born in 1808 and died in 1854.
Sarah Barnes.
We have Richard Barnes Sr. He died November 29th, 1830.
And here is his footstone.
Sarah Ann Cohen, born September 9th, 1826, died July 16th, 1877.
Evan Bailey was born in 1803 and died in 1875. Gregory Barnes
died March 26, 1808, age 74. I think this is the first person who was buried here.
And here's his wife, Elizabeth Barnes. Samuel and Mary Fletcher. Samuel was born in 1788 and died in 1855. Here's Albert Fletcher, was born March 3rd, 1837 and died November 23rd, 1837. Memory of Georgie. Grave of Ann and John Carsons. This is the Barnes and Bailey Family Cemetery, also known as Bayview Cemetery.